Hello. In this video, we would like to show you the graphite furnace atomic absorption spectrometer, MGA-1000, developed by Lumex Instruments. MGA-1000 provides simple and direct determination of various elements according to the international and regional standards. This is an excellent solution for trace element determination in many industries, from environmental protection to food quality control to petrochemistry. Next, we will show you some of the main features of MGA-1000. The Zeeman high-frequency polarization modulation enables background correction in whole spectral range from 185 to 900 nanometers. This technology is responsible for simultaneous measurement of total and background absorptions. This leads to accurate background correction, even for complex sample matrices. It also reduces time and resources for sample pretreatment. The autosampler accommodates standard plastic vials and Eppendorf-type tubes. MGA-1000 comes with a user-friendly software for setting operating conditions, data storage, and processing. The instrument works with both traditional hollow cathode lamps and the high-intensity electrodeless discharge lamps. Using EDL improves detection limits for certain elements, such as antimony, bismuth, cadmium, lead, phosphorus, tellurium, thallium, tin, and zinc. Moreover, direct determination of arsenic and selenium at ppb and sub-ppb levels is achieved without hydride generation technique. Analysis requires sample volume from 5 to 40 microliters. The implementation of the stabilized temperature platform furnace concept ensures the best accuracy, precision, repeatability, and detection limits. The instrument is almost noiseless. Our atomic absorption spectrometer MGA-1000 secures optimal combination of high selectivity, sensitivity, and low-cost analysis.